From the Outside. That's one of the ones that I wrote the lyrics for on the record. Deals more so with like mental instability. I think it might be one of the heavier songs on the record with that kind of subject matter and just general sort of uncertainty, loss of direction, and I mean, just not really knowing your place and what's good and bad for you kind of thing.
From the Outside is one of my favorite songs that we've ever recorded. And it's the first time we experimented with playing essentially one riff throughout the entire song. Rather than writing a bunch of different parts, we focused on this main riff. And this allowed us to focus more on the vocals to do the heavy lifting.
From the Outside is an amazing example of how production in the studio helped completely change how this record turned out. And I remember hearing the vocals for From the Outside for the first time and walking into the studio while like just as they were finishing it up, and it was kind of like, you have to hear this. And I was like, okay. And sitting down, hearing the chorus play and being like blown away completely, was not expecting that sort of like melody out of Dan, like in the best way. Like, I think it's kind of showing like an untapped potential.
Lyrically, the song has an underlying personal attachment to it, but at the same time, I feel like the lyrics are vague enough that the listener is able to latch onto it and really find a connection to it and be like, yo, yeah, that's me, I'm going through that right now. And I think that that's really important. That's always been the goal of our band. So it's cool to have a newer song that sounds a little different, still have the same motive behind it.
When it first came together, and I heard the, you know, the demos, Dan's vocals over a rough demo and stuff, that I just instantly connected with, and I just had a very special feeling about it. Lyrically, I think it really is just so personal that it hit me a lot harder than most of our songs. I instantly knew what it was referring to, what, you know, what the topic was, and it just was super personal, super deep. So much so that I know this sounds kind of like cliche and corny, but it really did kind of send shivers up my spine. I got goosebumps, and I just was totally floored by it. It was really, really special, and I knew that there was something very unique there.
Flying with a feeling, counting cracks across the ceiling.